When I got my rescue dog Luna, I knew I needed serious help, and so I found him on Facebook and have been watching all of his videos. I got her about a year and a half ago, and we would try to go for walks, and it was impossible. She doesn't do well in the car. She lunges at the window, and I feel like could break it. Then on walks, if she even sees a dog, she is in level 10 immediately. And so it's obviously embarrassing, and so we've unfortunately had a small world living in the house and the fenced-in backyard. Well, for the first time, just to believe that it's not only possible, but that I've seen it for myself, and that it's not magic, it's just putting in the right balanced work. And I've tried trainers at the house, even with a stuffed large-sized dog in the end of the driveway, and we made no progress. So I was feeling hopeless, and that our world would just have to stay small. But I think that she's such a young dog, and I love being active and having an adventurous dog. So for myself, I said, I've got to do this. And then for her, just to give her that experience. Oh, I was so shaky in the beginning because I didn't know if my dog could come around and tolerate being around other dogs. And it took about 10 minutes, and then she was able to not just coexist, but then take her first walk with dogs ever in her entire life. It was her first walk in her life because when I rescued her, she likely would have been put down, and she was living in an overly small crate with, they couldn't even put a leash on her. She would bite at the leash and twist and writhe, and we went on a pack walk today. So it's like beyond amazing. I'm so grateful.